It looks like Caillou's having a picnic with his friends. And that's what today's story is about, too. It's called Caillou's Picnic. It was a beautiful day. Caillou and his family were going on a picnic.
Coming to the Sharks.
Hey, Martin Prince.
Hey, dude.
Dude, did you know it's your
bed will be getting lonely?
Good night, Lucy.
Wow, the Amazon is just like I pictured it after seeing all those pictures on.
Meet the lady who makes it. Oh, here she comes.
She wasn't talking to you, Heidi.
I hope this will make you feel better. It's story time. When Caillou was 3, he got a really bad earache. And today's story is called Caillou Visits the Doctor.
Banana Sheriff?
Come on, guys, we don't want to be late.
Hey!
I'd like to.
Maybe one day, dear. But I think for now the only place you should visit is bed.
I suppose so. Thanks for the story, Molly.
That's okay. Good night, Lucy.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, Lucy.
No couch, boys.
Hello there, children.
Chef, Cartman is in the hospital.
Welcome back to the 70th Annual CIA Awards.
Story time, kids. Now, what did Caillou do today? Today's story is called Caillou Tidies His Toys.
Caillou, where are you?
If it's not too much trouble. Blacklight be like, get your ass over here!
Will you take us to Mount Splash?
So anyone can use them?
Victor, I know you like to be mean and nasty.
Exactly. Anyway, it's time for bed now.
Good night, Lucy!
Good night, everyone!
Sweet dreams.
There's something very, very...
Mr. Gordon?
Aw, Merry Wanderer!
Oh, it's getting cold outside. I'm glad we're in here for our story time. Now, let's see what Caillou did today. Today's story is called Caillou Rakes the Leaves.
I am so jealous, you...
Y'all come back now, you hear?
Okay, kids, I know the past few weeks have...
What? What are you all looking at me for?
Nothing, Nelson. Good night.
Oh, good night, Lucy.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, is there someone in the restaurant?
Oh, yeah!
Hello, Mom! Hello, Dad!
I have an announcement to make.
Bye-bye. Talk to you soon. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. We were going to have a Caillou story. Now, let's see what Caillou did today. It's a story called Caillou's Phone Call.
Mom!
Dad, look! They posted our story this morning.
Oh, Casey Miller, good...
Morning!
Roger, where have you been?
Your story.
You'll always be our most important visitor, Lucy.
Sweet dreams, everyone.
Good night, Lucy.
You wanted to see me, Principal Victoria?
Yes, Mr. Garrison.
Roger, have you seen...
Previously on The Simpsons.
Now, where are those children hiding? It's story time. Now let's see. What did Caillou do today? Well, Today's story is called Caillou's Hiding Place. It all started when Caillou's mommy and daddy went away for a few days.
Rick, I'm back!
Are you nervous to find out what you got in the history midterm?
I'm nervous.
And in other news, another school shooting has taken place this...
We like you just the way you are.
Not too grown up.
Everybody's special.
Especially you.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, Lucy!
Billy?
I had the premonition again.
Sorry, little dudes. We're gonna be here a while. The truck broke down and...
Alexa, add Big Hairy...
Grandma, this is dinner time, not story time.
Well, this is a story about dinner time and eating your vegetables. Back when Caillou was just 3 years old, he didn't like vegetables very much.
New issue of Highlights magazine has arrived.
Ooh!
What's that thing?
It's a raven from...
Okay, children, let's settle down.
Come on, it's story time, kids. Now, let's see. This story happened when Caillou was only three. And Rosie was just a baby. Today's story is called Caillou Goes Shopping.